Welcome back, guys, to episode
9,
I believe it is, of Condemned Criminal Origin. We got to here last time, and we'll carry on from now. We just currently chased the guy through the tunnel, and I believe there's another steam valve somewhere I need to turn off. I'm not quite sure where I need to go. We got chased by a horrifying sound for a while, and then it finally decided to make a guest appearance, which was rather nice. Not quite sure why everything's wobbling, but back down to 8 FPS we go. We'll just try and reload it again. If I can sort the wobble out, I will. I don't know if it's just because I'm in this room or not. I think we've already been up here. Yep, we have. Need to find the other steam valve now. And run around with me and my axe. We shall turn the valve and hopefully, aha, down she goes. Medikit ahoy. It's a bit overkill. Could literally just use the butt of an axe. Back onto the train tracks we are. Ooh, what a lovely sound. And there's some lovely giant fella is waiting for us down here. The proper way to go, so we'll have a quick nap down here. Be nosy. See if there's like a bit of an Easter egg. Nope, there is literally nothing. Well, that was a big disappointment. But anyway. Onwards and upwards we go to find the mysterious stranger who framed us for our friend's death, and then got naked and left his bodysuit. Okay, you are. See, I'm not gonna lie, it really does worry me when it gives me a gun, because it's what. It usually only means bad things are about to happen, and I don't like it when bad things are going to happen, and you are huge. Shit! I'm just going to stay out of the way. We're just gonna wait it out. We're gonna wait for whoever to win or lose, and then we will survive the half dead. I believe this is. Oh look, it's the Incredible Hulk. If we just wait and play it coy. And those two are gonna want, then I've only gotta fight one guy. See? And that tiny little minuscule being of a zombie just killed that giant hunk of a firefighter. And then I kill him. And then we pick up my axe again because one bullet's not enough. And we carry on. See? No health loss. No fuss, no mess. No worries. Sit back and watch as chaos unfolds. Grab a nice cold one. Grab a nice shotgun. Oh, I've only got one bullet. No, thank you. Investigate the area for clues. There's another bird carcass there.
Seen one of these number 8 cars in years.
Get a close up of the red circled area. It's hard to see. The circle part, red ballpoint pen, highlights a ceiling. They generally seal the doors of these suckers shut when they go out of commission. A crowbar might work best. Try the car's tool cabinet under the frame.
What next?
Once inside the car, mind that compartment.
This particular pen was a red barrow issued in 2001. I can see that by the striations in the circle technique. Sure up, it's a red pen. This particular vintage was a parkour. Oh god. Just wanna see if. Oh no, that way, I can see the board. I can see it. I know, went the wrong way. Crowbar required. Where's the tool cabinet? Or have I just like completely and obliviously walked past where I should have actually been? Which is more likely the case. Well, I don't need health. Aha! Shit. Spooky. Huh? Lovely. I'm gonna hope that's a mannequin's head.
Ready.
I know. We'll just completely ignore the blood splatter that's all over the basin and look for some footprints. Right. Aha. Bling.
Dust on the end of the crowbar is a common plaster mix. Pigmentation particles mixed in with the dust are of a soft pinkish hue.
Department store dummies?
You got it.
Called it. Oh, something's about to go down. I love this taser. Oh man, his teeth fell out. What?
Hey.
Hello. I'll call you back in 5 minutes. I'll just finish this episode of thingy what I'm recording.
Okay, I'm gonna go copy then.
Okay, see you in a minute. I'll ring you back. Bye. So gory. Just fabulous. Right, let's go and get into this train carriage and see what he's been hiding. And find his stash. You know, hide something and circle it on a map. It's about as good as the people that have a bank card and then attach your PIN number to it with a paper clip. I know this happens. I have family members that are one of those people and I can hear something. Get in and pulls back to the door. Get his tool out. Alright, get him a tool out. I love how he's left a shoe print with nothing, no other footprints anywhere. At all.
Compiling data into 3-dimensional model. Big boy footprint, size 14D. Sole pattern matches Badger's footwear protector pattern. I'll run a buyer search locally, but you can get these anywhere, fairly common. There's some schmutz in the pattern troughs, probably same plaster dust as before.
Oh shit. Back we go. Let's watch him rip some more mannequins' heads off. No. Nope. It's probably gonna be whoa where the footprint is. Lovely.
Transfer data when ready.
God. All right, we'll take a step back and have a look. Ah, found it. Glowing all. Maybe my angle's all off. Aha! There we go. Even though you can see a closer picture just fine.
Bart's department store? Just a minute. 645 Burnside. Went out of business 14 years ago. The squatters group took it over almost immediately, and now it's not what you would call prime shopping territory.
Makes sense the matchmaker would be there, a good source of mannequin parts. But then what's all this here? An outpost? A second shop? I should probably go down there.
Yeah, just don't get carried away. Shit, the cops don't even drive down Burnside unless they have to. It's a nasty area filled with nasty people. And the people down there are different. They go beyond nasty.
Stand clear of the platform. Stand clear of the platform. Metro Station daily runs are now beginning for Tuesday. Route 6 to 12th Avenue. Route 9 to Montgomery. Route 16 to Burnside. Arriving platform 16. Do not hold train doors.
Thomas, Route 16 to Burnside. That train will take you directly to the department store.
If I hurry, I'll just make it.
Fucking broken things. Look out. Oh, probably up the ladder. Like a normal person. Just run off. We'll go find it. See where it's going. See where this what's happening with this mannequin shop. Probably get bonked over head as soon as we get over these ladders, which I'm totally expecting one day. Oh yeah, feel the burn. Feel the tingle. Tingling in your toes. The sensation is real. Anyway, guys, I'm going to leave it here for this episode. Don't forget to leave a like if you like the video. Comment down below if there's anything in particular you would like me to see. And that's all for now, so I'll see you later.